Hey guys, welcome back to Less Expensive Fix. So today we are on the highway. We have a 2010 Toyota Prius. The hybrid broke down, so we just fixed it now. So we're gonna show you how to fix it if the car broke down and it says check the hybrid system. Stay with me guys. So the car ran now, it's fine. So we'll show you what we did. Okay, we are in the back. We disconnect the negative sides of the battery here. And we disconnect this one here. We disconnect all these fuse. Disconnect this one. And all these fuse disconnected. I leave it for at least for 5 minutes. Put everything back. Put the negative sides of the battery in the car. And the car ran perfect, guys. Okay, guys, after we fix the hybrid, the car ran, drive. We're on the highway now.
Turn left onto East Columbus Drive, then use the left two lanes to turn left onto the I-4 West Ramp.
You need just to have...
Use the left two lanes to turn left onto the I-4...
So guys, this is how you fix it. Quick fix. Until you get some... there is a fuse box down inside have to be fixed. So guys, thank you for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Like that, we can show you more tricks. See ya.